Well, as Chennai and the entire state of Tamil Nadu is under intense total lockdown, there are thousands of people who have lost their livelihood, who are finding it extremely difficult even to feed themselves and their families. And with me, Yash and Nilesh, who serve around 2,000 people every day.
No, 6,000.
6,000 people every day. And we met them while they stopped here to help a cobbler who was on the roadside here on the Anna Sala in Chennai. And if you can show their car, they carry water bottles. Tell me.
Food we carry, okay. Food. Okay. We carry water bottles.
Okay.
We carry bananas.
Okay.
Bananas and water for the policemen.
Okay.
Frontline workers we see anywhere. We serve them. And for food is for the needy people.
All right. Can you show me the food you serve?
Yeah, I'll show.
Tell me, yeah.
Three chapatis, one
sabji. No, you don't have to open it, but you can just tell them,
We serve three chapatis and variety sabjis.
Okay.
Like different sabjis for different days.
Okay.
Every day one sabji.
Okay. And today?
Today is golden chana masala.
And you serve both, all three times, breakfast, lunch.
We serve morning breakfast, we have idli, vada, one day, and pongal, upma. And for the lunch, we have variety rice, any one of variety rice, sambar rice, lemon rice, puliyodara. Today we served puliyodara. It was many of them we got suggestions. It was totally good it was. And now we are going to test this.
Right. Tell me, why do you think it's important for people who are privileged like you, who have everything, to help others?
It's good to have everything because we are blessed from God that we have everything and all we are safe. We are safe at home. No one is suffering from any disease. We are good. So seeing that many people are suffering from food and they are suffering from this COVID. All are attacking their dear ones, their loved ones. They all have died because of this COVID. So in that motive, we started from last year, and till now we didn't stop. We not even a single day. And by God's grace, we are going to a full-fledged. We are not even stopping from a single day.
How much does it cost you every day and how do you manage your funding?
Yeah, it's 50 to 60,000 per day. Okay. And we get funds from our relatives, friends. We have this Jain Annapurna Trust. As you see, this is okay. Our Jain Annapurna Trust.
Okay.
We are working good. We have good total funds. We can even manage for at least 5 to 6 days from today.
Okay. There are other names. What are they?
Yeah,
food bank.
Food bank. They are supplying us food, rice. They are supplying. Totally rice is from their side only, and moreover, we'll manage each and everything.
Mm-hmm.
We are managing things.
You've been feeding for more than a year. Can you recollect any one situation or person you met that still remains fresh in your mind about the difficulty?
Some of the policemen, they tell food was very good. We appreciate that the food, not like that, tell that that not.
It's not good or not bad. We get all positive replies.
Any heartbreaking situation people you met?
Yeah, today afternoon we had one heartbreaking situation. We gave a rice packet to a person who was sitting on the this side in the Vepery Church Road. Vepery Church Road he was sitting. He came and, he came and touched my legs. Literally I was in shock that time. We get many situations we get these things.
Right.
It's fine. I feel happy and we all feel happy. We are serving, we are helping somebody else.
What do they tell you about their loss of livelihood? They couldn't earn anything. What do you hear about that?
They are saying that all have been lost because of Corona and they don't even have a single penny to buy something or they just loiter in this road and they just roam. Every day it's very hard to find a part-time meal. So we started from last year only, 2020, March 23rd we started and till now we are serving all the people and in our surrounding all the people are happy and all are Only 2 to 3 people give negative replies. Right. We all are giving positive replies. All are, the food is good, the quality of food, and all the safety measures we take, and we make the food from the making of food. All we take full safety measures.
And the Chennai Corporation has given you passes,
yeah,
or
yeah, we have passes. I'll show you passes.
Okay.
From Chennai Corporation, we issue, they sent a letter to us. So they were requesting us to supply food for road people who are loitering in the road, who don't have anything. They are how homeless, all they said. So we have distributing passes. We have all vehicle passes here.
Okay.
This is the vehicle pass.
Right.
We have got from Chennai Corporation. Today only they issued this pass. And from today we have...
All right.
Our motive is no one should sleep hunger.
Hungry.
No one should sleep hungry. At least one chapati in their stomach, it should go.
One chapati or rice or bun, anything.
Any food, they should not sleep hungry.
Our Jain's motive is nobody should sleep hungry. That is only the main thing.
Right. Thank you so much. Certainly very inspiring work you do. Hope many work like you get inspired and reach out to other people who are in need. Certainly, when you call people serving like this as food angels in Chennai, certainly an inspiring story, an inspiring gesture by communities who selflessly reach out day and night to ensure people don't sleep hungry. In Chennai with Shah Vijay, Sam Daniel, Find the TV.